Well, even though the awards are finished, we thought we'd dive into the entries and pull out three projects that are really in keeping with tonight's theme. The first of these is the Backhouse in Cotton Tree in Queensland. And really, it was designed, inspired by the home next door, which is a quintessential 60s beach shack. This home is really a modern version of the original, and it uses weatherboard and Hardiflex sheet cladding and what they describe as a modular grid setup of essentially a two-story box. From there, we leave the beach and we head to the city, strangely enough. But this home, the Walter House in Victoria, was designed to have a holiday feel but be the permanent home for this retired couple. And it was inspired by the 50s classic shadow line holiday shack form. From there we stay in Victoria but we head to Barwon Heads. And this home again was designed to honour the old holiday shacks of the Barwon Heads area. The designer builder has chosen sky and linear weatherboard and Hardiflex sheet, not only to withstand the extreme weather conditions, but also because of the look. Now you can read more about these entries, they're still online, and if you subscribe to our Look Home Design Annual, out on October 6, then you can read the entire feature on beachside living.